This new design has had scientists baffled for years with its new futuristic dynamics. So what do you think of it?
From a design point of view, it's technically impossible.
Well, I've been a journalist for many years and I've seen a lot of cars, but this takes the cake. I've never seen anything like this. It's like Jesus has come back.
Look, here it comes!